I just upgraded my app to Flutter 3, version 3, and everything else is going okay. Here I get this error, and the same error actually it appeared in several places. Now to solve this thing, first you need to go ahead and run over here Flutter clean, okay? So, which I already did, but I'll run it one more time, okay? So, yeah, so it will clean everything there. And after that, if you try to do get pub, using this command and build it, the error will still be there. So somehow it's not getting updated. So to solve this issue, you need to come over here and this one, pubspec.log, and go ahead and delete that. So we'll go ahead and delete it. Okay. All right. So now we'll do pub get. Okay, now after this we'll try to run the app. Okay, all right, so we are building it in debugging mode. So as you see here, it says that Xcode build done, so there was the error this time. Okay, and if we look at the app, so here we are. So app started, so everything else went well. So that's how you solve it.